Well, the government has shelved plans to upgrade the defunct Kenya Meat Commission factory and instead will establish a new plant in Athi River. According to Livestock Principal Secretary Fred Sego, the government opted to go this route after realizing that it would be cheaper to construct a new plant with state-of-the-art machinery as opposed to spending billions in upgrading the obsolete technology at the meat processing plant.